house for the shoppers round Northland. And I said my cough was from cigarettes to the fruit market man. I've had the COVID flu, cold turkey, from the basin to just out of Thornbury, and it's only other tourists could understand. About the long-forgotten dark side quarantines, how there were no checks at customs unless we had a sneeze, and how we sailed in Sydney Harbour, saw an orphan but I couldn't kiss her. She was blind and I was home to wash my hands. And we were like so many more that time on. From store to store, so empty, till we found our chosen one. And our bags were often open, but the checkout's always closed. And our trolleys held in supermarket chains. And the deli staff were callow, confused, long food baskets clean. And the empty shelving clattered where the tissues were standing. Quotas made me grumpy, and I couldn't find fresh beans. All my growing need for sorbent extra plain. So I worked across the suburbs without rest. Tried to find a shop that wasn't stripped of milk, flour, and John West. And why the sudden hoarding of ingredients like that? Is it a pandemic recipe I missed on MasterChef? And I've traveled round the shops from here to there, and each one found me friendless despite the mask I wear. And I've been back to Southeast Preston, the answer sure ain't dead, as there's nothing north of Darabin. The last train out of Thornbury is almost gone, and only 7 plus 10 hours, and I'll be back in Wollongong. And there ain't nothing like the kisses from the crew on Ruby Princess. I'm pretty sure I'm not too sick to get back on. Well, the last train out of Thornbury is almost gone. You know, the last train out of Thornbury's almost gone. And it's really got me worried. I'm feeling sick and I'm in a hurry. And the last train out of Thornbury's almost gone. Well, the last train out of Thornbury's almost gone. You know, the last train out of Thornbury's almost gone. And it's really got me scared that this corona will kill me.